Good morning to everybody. Today you will see goat farming. So normally if you go to bank, they will ask first what you want to what the business you want to do, how many goat you want to do, then how you are going to sell the goats, how the income will be generated, like that nearly 10-15 questions they will ask. So before that, you must aware that what is the business I am going to do, how many, how I am going to sell, how I am going to market it, if any diseases comes, how I am going to attend it, where I am going to do my business. These are the basic item you must understand. You must do a study, and then when we approach to the bank, when they ask any questions, we will be able to tell what are the questions they are asking. So now we will see goat farming. Goat farming nowadays, if you see, it is giving very good income. Normally 1 kg of mutton, when we go to mutton shop, 1 kg of mutton 700 to 800 rupees it is costing. So when a baby goat, when we buy and make it develop, it will take nearly 6 months or 7 months. Within 6 months or 7 months, and then it will start yielding, then it will be nearly 30 kg or 35 kg it will be there. When we sell that at that time, we will get very good income. So same thing for up to that period, what is the expenditure will be there, how much the income, what is the profit to us, what is the interest, these and all we will see. Now for goat merchant animals, goat farming, government is giving subsidy through NABARD or KVPY. So now I have put a project report, just a sample. I want total 3 lakhs. In 3 lakhs subsidies will be 25% to 33%. So 25, now I have taken 75,000. Margin money is 30,000 my margin money. So approximately 2 lakhs will be bank loan. So normally the project cost is 3 lakhs. For 3 lakhs, what I am going to do? So I must have a owned land or leased land up to the period. So say I will pay the bank loan up to 2 years or 3 years or 4 years, up to that lease period will be there. Construction of shed. This sheds will be in bamboo, that so rice, so small rice shed, that all goats will go and sleep. So normally when we have for 1 acre, we can within that area 50 goats we can accommodate in that. It is a rough estimation from NABARD. So for one goat 2000 to 3000 the bank will finance. The remaining amount we have to bear and we have to get it done. So normally I am calculating that I am having 2 acres. Within that 2 acres, I am going to develop a goat farming. So for 2 acres, 100 goats, and bank will provide loan for 100 loans. Say example 2 lakhs. 6 months, I will put normally for all the goats dry feed that we used to put, because of our dry feed is that it will give more milk. So for goat milks also very medical oriented one, because for asthma or then any cold and all, and for all children's, that goat milk is very very necessary. And that mutton, that skin, everything is A to Z, that it will be sold and it will become as an income. Normally I have developed after 6 months or 7 months, when I wait that it will be nearly 30 to 35 kg. So 30 to 35 kg, nearly 30 to 35 kg. So I am calculating this nearly. If you see, I have made it a batch 1, batch 2, batch 3. Batch 1 100. So now this time I have put in that shed. Batch 2 will be after 3 months or 4 months or 5 months. There must be 3 months gap, because there is a cycle. Because after 6 months, 7 months or 8 months, I will sell the first batch. So that second batch will make ready for selling. Third batch will be put for started stage. Now batch 1. So 100 number of goats, it is came as 30 kg into 700 per kg, 700. So if you see, normally 21 lakhs I am getting is income from this goat. Other than that, 3 lakhs, the skin and other things, milk, everything, I am just roughly calculating 3 lakhs I am getting income. Totally per year, if I am making this goat, nearly I am getting 24 lakhs I am getting an income. For this 24 lakhs, bank interest is also there and also expenditure is also there. When I calculate both this, this will come nearly 12 lakhs, 11 lakhs 74,000. So nearly 2 lakhs will be my income. So for 2 lakhs for 12 months, per month 1 lakh I will get. So it is standard that per month 1 lakh I will get if I am employed correctly the persons, if I have take care of that goods, and within 6 or 7 months if I am selling, surely you will get. So what are the expenditures? Like trade feeds, it is necessary for it. Veterinary aid must be there. For any diseases comes, it will be attended. After that, other any maintenance of a shed or anything, water spraying, like that will be there. So for that 1 lakh. Labor cost, there must be 2 labors, one is morning and one is evening. So for putting feed, water and other things and all, normally within that area, if you open, it will come out, it will make, it will eat the grasses, everything in and around. After that it will go. So like that, if there is extra feed, if you want to do, because you have to give extra feed, dry feeds, so that the weight will be increased automatically. If you do that, that cages will increase. When the cages is increased, your income also will increase. So I have put approximately, these are the expenditures, and it came nearly 2 lakhs something. So for 2 lakhs, profit is 25, sales is 24, I will get normally 2 lakhs. It's a very good business. When you start it, you must compare in and around what are the people who are done this business, how they, if there is profit, how they got profit, if they got loss, how they got loss, how I can rectify the loss. These are the ideals you must think. Because if you are having any open area or empty area in agriculture field and all, I want to use it and all, you can surely make use of these things. Surely from this you will get income. So if any doubt, you come in, you put your in comment box. Any help regarding this, any suggestions, surely we will help. Thanks a lot.